with the goal line at his back. He ran and ran. And then he ran again. He ran into history. Against the strongest line, he gave his greatest game. He ran and ran and ran. 16 carries, 240 yards. The greatest running day in Maryland football history.